microbiome. Diet plays an important role in shaping the ecology and function of the microbiome. Microbiologists have reported that humanity can be roughly divided into three classifications based on which living organisms dominate the bacteriological ecosystem in the gut microbiome. When the dominant organism is Ruminococcus, people tend to have diets higher in alcohol and polyunsaturated fats. Bacteroides, people tend to have diets higher in meat and saturated fats. Prevotella, people tend to have diets rich in carbohydrates. The microbiome encompasses a wide variety of bacteria that have a vital role in digestion, fermentation of unused energy substrates, and immune system maintenance, as well as vitamin and enzyme synthesis. Our metabolically active gut microbes are influenced not only by diet, but also by environment, genetics, stress, and exercise. To help promote the growth of good bacteria in the microbiota, here are some steps you can take to improve your gut flora. Include prebiotic fiber in the diet to feed, stimulate, and promote the colonization of friendly bacteria. Add probiotic foods and supplements into the diet to support and restore the natural balance of gut flora, especially after disruption by illness, treatment, poor diet, or travel. Exercising regularly is believed to increase bacterial diversity. Improve and diversify the diet by getting plenty of whole foods daily to increase the beneficial bacteria and reduce the growth of harmful microbes. If you have any questions or would like to speak with one of our knowledgeable wellness representatives, please call, visit, or email the Professional Supplement Center, and we will be happy to assist you.